So I think leaders really need to practice this listening bit of it in order to communicate properly. And when they do choose to talk, it then becomes more meaningful to have that discussion. The other part, I think, in the communication aspect is to really keep things simple. Most people think that if you're complex and you use large words, or you take very complex ideas and you put it out there, it makes you look smart. But in fact, what you're trying to do is really get a message across to people. And if you keep it simple, they'll not only understand it, but they'll be able to kind of identify with it and be more relatable to it.